गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू रामाकृष्णा इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश फोनोफन प्राइमर इंग्लिश रीडर बुक। ओपन योर बुक। टेक आउट पेज नंबर 16. Take out page number 16. Lesson 6. Lesson 6. First of all, we have to read the hard word of this lesson. Let's start. C O T cot. C O T cot. D O T dot. D O T dot. G O T got. G O T got. H O T hot. H O T hot. L O T lot. L O T lot. P O T pot. P O T pot. N O T not. N O T not. T O T tot. T O T dot. C O P cop. C O P cop. H O P hop. H O P hop. M O P mop. M O P mop. T O P top. T O P top. Now children, look at this picture. See here, read. How do you help your mother? H O W how. D O do. Y O U. H E L P help. Y O U R your. M O T H E R mother means how do you help your mother? आप अपनी मम्मी को कैसे सहायता करते हो? हर एक काम में मम्मी को कैसे सहायता करते हो? सी लुक एट दिस पिक्चर। दिस बॉय इज ऑन बाइसाइकल। ही इज गोइंग टू मार्केट। सो दिस गर्ल हेल्प हर मदर टू वॉश द डिशेस। दिस बॉय इज हेल्प हिज मदर by dusting the furniture. See, look at this picture. This boy, brother and sister is help their mother by mopping and wiping the windows. This brother and sister also help their mother by arranging the books in shelf. Keep all the toys and books in proper place. See this picture. This girl is also help her mother by the dresses, by the folding, that fold the dress properly. See, look at this picture. This girl is also help her mother by washing the clothes and toys. This boy is also help his mother by post the letter in letterbox. This girl is also help her mother by watering the plants in her garden. So let's read the lesson 6. See, in this box there is some words. Say, let's read the words. S H E she, A S as, H A S has, C A N can, N O T not, can not. See, let's read number 1 loudly. Number 1, D O T dot, H A S has, a M O P mop. See, in this picture, can you see this girl is having a mop. She is clean her floor by using mop. So this girl name is Dot. So let's read again. Dot has a mop. Means Dot's having a mop. Can you see this mop? Dot has the mop. Let's read number 2. S H E she, I S is, B Y by, T H E the, C O T caught. She is by the cot. Can you see the Dot stand by the cot? Standing by the cot. D number 3, D O T dot, C A N can, M O P mop, dot can mop, dot can mop, she can mop, dot can mop. Number 4, D O T dot, C A N can, H O P hop, dot can hop, dot can hop, she can hop. Number 5, D-O-T dot, C-A-N can, N-O-T not, dot can not, H-O-P hop, A-N-D and, M-O-P mop, dot can not, hop and mop, full stop, dot cannot, hop and mop. See, here is the question answer box. Question number 1. W H E R E. Where is Dot? Where is Dot? Can you tell me the answer? Yes. Dot is by the cot. Dot is by the cot. Question number 2. What? W H A T. What? C A N can, S H E she, D O do. What can she do? What can Dot do? The answer is Dot can do. Dot cannot hop. Dot can hop and mop. Dot can mop and hop. So what can, read again, what can she do? Dot can mop and hop. Okay, student, let's write in your English notebook the hard words and question answer of this lesson.